Free as Injuns is arriving on the scene at a time that I think, that I hope, that Canada is ready to receive it. It's an exploration of race, racial hierarchy, inheritance. The Cabot family inside Free as Injuns is like a microcosm for the way that I see Canada right now. There's this kind of looming, conservative, white overlord in charge of the whole family. And within that household is an untapped abundance of riches in the diversity of the people. My proposition is that if we come around to the place where we understand that we can all ask the scariest questions, if we can all look at, in what way am I racist without even knowing it? Or maybe in knowing it, why are there certain racial epithets that really throw me off and make me feel upset? And why are there others that I can make jokes about?